Well, the Bibb County Sheriff's Office is looking for the man who used a gun to rob a Macon liquor store. It happened around 7:40 last night at Big Daddy's Liquor Store on Napier Avenue. Now, these are photos of the suspect who entered the store wearing a mask and waving a gun. Deputies say he jumped over the counter and demanded money from the register. Once he got the money, he then left the scene. If you can help with this case, call Crime Stoppers at 1-877-68-CRIME.